Yo,
how's it going? Hope everyone's having a good day. I literally just bought myself Tekken 8 like half an hour ago and installed it while I went for a shower and was like, you know what? I'm gonna go through my first experience with you guys. Because why not? Let's see how it is. Pouring myself with some Diet Coke to drink while I play. Cheers. Well, let's get the game started. I'm going to start with this screen in case it like does stuff where I'm going to have to enter details and all that. Because sometimes Bandai? Yeah, Namco games are like that. This may get choppy because it's probably going to try and play at the maximum resolution and frame rate that I can. So I'll need to reduce that a bit once the game's actually up and going. It's loading. This is installed on an SSD, so it shouldn't take a horrendous amount of time to load up. I hope. I hope my PC's capable. It ran Tekken 7, no problem. Stream is chugging a little bit. 1 frame per second. Okay, it's jumping between 1 frame per second and 59 frames per second. Right, let's skip into it until I actually get the ability to do some settings. Wow, that's loud. I hope that's not too loud for you guys. I'm currently seeing a very angry Kazuya face. That is very loud. I may have to turn that down a bit. Control setup seems fine. Next, cross-platform play on, because that's the best way to do it. That's so loud. Oh, it's doing a measurement of performance. Benchmark score 290, I don't know what that means, but okay. It's optimizing itself. Get ready for the next battle. Okay, I've got to enter our name. The last letter out. Ah! Short Scottish guy is 16 characters long and the maximum length is 15. No. Short Scottish guy. Okay, so I'm just gonna have to miss the O from Scottish, that'll have to do. Let me just confirm it, please, thank you. Okay, I have a Tekken ID, but that's not important. Right, where is my settings? Definitely need to turn the volume down a bit. It seems to be running really well. I might actually be fine. I might not need to change anything else. 3840 by 2160. Let's go with that. We'll see what it's like. I'll do a quick match before I do any like thing like story or that, just to see what it's like. Let's see what characters we start off with. Oh, this is interesting. That's pretty cool. Oh, also, I do not have a fight stick. I will be playing with my Xbox Series X pad. I don't have the console, I just have an Xbox Series pad. Sure, it's scary. I didn't expect there would be like a big intro to the arcade mode. What the hell? Huh. That's weird. Yeah, avatar customization? Okay, I didn't expect this. I was wanting to have a quick look at what the characters looked like. And the character choice was, not that fast, I'll just go with some basic, stuff. I'm a lot paler than that. Let's go with that. That's maybe even that one. Eye color is blue. It's a lighter blue than that though, but it's not like total pale. That'll just do. My hair is definitely not purple. I'm hoping there would be more hair unlocks as I play more of the game. Guess that's like the closest. Go Sora style. You know what? Let's just do this one, but then change the color. Why? Yep. Eyebrows. I don't like this character. That's decent enough. Type A. Quite casual when I wear stuff. That'll do. Just just a pair of trousers or jeans will be nice. Yeah, they'll do. Shoes. One thing I didn't expect was to be customizing a character. Hiya, Kirby. Well, like an avatar rather than like the actual in-game characters. Let's do it. Although that's more like a kind of bag that I would wear. Where's the straps? That just looks bizarre without straps. That'll do. My very weird looking character is done. I think the head's just slightly too big for the body. It's like Disney Dreamlight Valley. That's true, I have been waiting quite a while on this game dropping. I loved Tekken 7. One of the few games I've got all of the achievements for. Okay. Most important ones. Get ready for the next battle. Whoa, Paul looks old. What's happened to him? What did they do to my boy? He's been through some shit. Okay, so heat bursts. Okay. Okay, they're in Tekken 7. The heat ends when time runs out. You can only use it once per round, so timing is key. Okay. Heat smash. During heat, you can do that to do a special thing. Yep. Okay, so instead of it being a thing that automatically triggers when your health gets lower than a certain point, it actually just builds up throughout the match. Ah, chip damage, okay. Cool, cool, cool. Is that right? Oops. Oh, okay, you got to keep pressing it, okay. I'm happy with just a single button. That seems easier to learn. I'm not exactly the best at intricate combos. Aggressive is the name of the game, so you're in for some spectacular fights. Tekken 8 tournament reaches climax. Orochi or Blade Walkerace, whatever. Okay. He turned into devil during the fight! I might need to turn subtitles on. Can I play the game, please? I'm sure these things are going to be fun in the long term, but right now I just want to play some Tekken. Yoshimaru? You mean Yoshimitsu? Unless there's some other character that I don't know about. Same thing. Okay, I got some cool. Ah. Okay. Wonder if this is taking some hints from Street Fighter 6 with the going about challenging people. Don't care which side I start on. I get to choose. Okay, that's a good cast. Devil Jin, Jack 8, King, Steve, Dragunov. There's Yoshimitsu, not Yoshimaru. Leo, Leroy, Feng, Horang, Nina, Kazuya, Jin, Xiaoyu, Lee, Alisa, Lilius, Asuka, Panda, Kuma, Claudio, Safina, Old Man Paul, Raven, Victor, I don't know who that is. Is he a new one? Reina, I think also a new one. Azucena, probably also a new one, I don't recognise the name. Shaheen, he's in DLC for, I think he's DLC for Tekken 7. Okay, that's an interesting cast to start off with. Jun Kazama there though. Ah, Matt, wait. There's a name missing that is one of my favourites, and that is JC or Julia Chang. Ah, she's not in this one. Maybe DLC later on. Right. Jun Kazama's not been in the game for a while. Tekken 3 was the only game she was in, and tag tournament. So let's give it a go, see if I remember some of her moves. Hey, don't use the same one as me, that's cheating. Yay. Can I just want to get on with the bow. Perfect. No, let's just get on with it. Gone! Oh man, I wish Gone was in this. I love Gone in Tekken 3.
Get ready for the next battle!
For the next battle!
And Dr. Boskonovich as well. It's the Kazamas.
Fight.
Okay. Get out of here. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. That's a terrible battle replay to save. There was nothing special in that battle at all. Coca-Co. Character customization features. Right, so I'm guessing I just have to go about battling people. Yeah. Until I get to the rank of first stand. Ooh, Jack 8. Jun Kazama! Okay, why it seems kind of cheap that it starts off with a week. I'll do. Yay, an achievement! Wow, that didn't take long to get to first stand. I'm amazing at this game. I do like the music though. Very funky. Yay! I did it! An air combo. Ooh! No, no tutorial. I just want to play. Hello, let's battle.
New challenger.
New challenger.
Get ready for the next battle.
Ooh, I'm Brian Fiore. Love the outfit. Oh, damn! Ah, that combo is so annoying! Get out of here!
Final round.
was a little bit nervous though. Yay! Might jump into the story after I do another match or two. This is just to get to grips with things again, because I've not played Tekken for a while. Let's see. Let's go for the treasure battle.
New challenger. Get ready for the next battle.
Lily. Some amount of customization, she looks totally different. Ha! Who needs to use the heat burst? Yatta! I also noticed my favourite character from Tekken 7's not in this, so far anyway. Where's Lucky Chloe? Hello, Max. Sure, let's go for a tournament. Panda against in my first battle. Okay. Oh, juggled, Emma. Okay. That'll do. I am awesome at defeating these NPCs. Right on. Fred or... Oh no, Babyface, okay. King, hopefully not gonna get the big King combo on me.
Get ready for the next battle.
Pandas are an endangered species. They are a terrible species at keeping themselves alive. Oh crap, that's a cool move. Ah, damn it. Get that chip damage. Yeah. That'll do. Fun. Ah, it's a Jun versus Jun fight, is it?
Get ready for the next battle.
Jun Kazama versus Jun Kazama. No. I've heard that before. That was unlucky. Tried to catch her in midair. I think this game's been too friendly to me. It's making me feel too badass. Who am I against? Ah, Steve. Bring it on! Victory is as good as mine.
Get ready for the next battle.
Just me winning.
Round one. Fight.
I was just waiting on that. Ow. That is a nice combo. I did a...
Go me!
Congratulations! You're a winner! Yeah, I'm brilliant. angry Kazuya looking guy isn't happy. So Orochi is just meant to be like the guys that are trying to gatekeep the game, right? You're not playing it how you're supposed to play it. I'm playing it how I want to play it because I want to play it and I enjoy the game. Doesn't matter if I'm bad against people that actually know what they're doing. Okay, I'm done with this now. Let's go back to playing the game. Ooh, things. Yay, I got an achievement. Now let's give a wee look at the story mode.
The Dark Awakens!
Don't know what that means. Let's just go with no just now. I mean, I know the story, but let's go. Let's see what that actually shows. Except from Kazuya, who won the first one. Kazuya. And then chucked him off of the into the volcano as revenge. Or off the mountain, I can't remember what it is. And then Tekken 2 is hosted by Devil Jin. Not Devil Jin, Devil Kazuya. And the winner of Tekken 2 is... I can't remember who this, the winner of the second one is. Jun Kazama. Who was it? Oh, Heihachi. That's who wins the second one. He gets him back. And then throws him into a volcano. That's when Devil comes. Okay. They really like that volcano. And she's pregnant. Or she's already had Jin at this point. But then Tekken 3 is the rise of Jin Kazama.
Mishima Zaibatsu Toshi no Zani Kairi Zaita Washi wa Aru Densetsu o Mimi ni Suru.
Ogre and True Ogre. So this one's hosted by Heihachi, but also not at the same time. Is June only in Tekken 2? I thought she was Tekken 3. I could be wrong. Holy fuck, my ears. That is way too loud. I need to figure a way to quieten that down a bit. I don't think it used to be that loud. He shoots him and that awakens Devil Jin. So Paul thought he won Tekken 3, but then it turned out that after he beat Heihachi, oh no, it was after he beat Ogre, he left, and then True Ogre came out, and then I think Devil Jin wins it. I think that's the way it goes. And Tekken 4, who wins Tekken 4? Who hosts it again? Tekken 4's got to be Jin. Maybe it's Kazuya that wins the fourth one. Family reunion. Okay. Devil Jin wins Tekken 4 then, it looks like. Tekken 5 is all about the family squabbles between Jin, Kazuya, Heihachi, and Jinpachi. The explosion with all the jacks to kill Heihachi.
その頃俺はあの時俺の中で何かを
Jen wins this one, not Devil Jen, I'm pretty sure.
50年前息子である平八から全てを奪われた三島陣八かつて最強の剣士と呼ばれた男に俺は勝ったそう力こそ全てだ
Tekken 6, what happens in that one again? I'm more familiar with 7 than I am with 6.
投資となったジンは世界に対し独立と宣戦を布告した。
Oh, this is the one that has Lars, I think that's his name. Is that his name? And he goes through the whole game. He has his own story mode thing.
全世界掌握は時間の問題と思われていた頃、ジーシャが三島財閥の前に立ちはだかる。その頃から俺はこの戦いに疑問を抱くようになっていた。俺たちのこの戦いは本当に正しいのだろうか。俺は志を同じくする者たちと共に。
Lars and Elisa pretty much go through this game in this story mode.She's the robot one that can take off her head and have it be a bomb. Chainsaw arms. I remember that boss.
アザゼルもろとも追消滅することで世界を救う。それがジンの真の狙いだった。果たしてそれは正しい道だったのだろうか。
ジン didn't die during that either, I'm pretty sure. And Tekken 7 is
消息不明となったジンに代わり
the end of Heihachi.
デビルの力を持つカズヤをおびき出すため、ザ・キング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメントの開催
をキング・オブ・アイアン・フィスト・トーナメント。
その裏で、消息不明となっていたジンを救出した俺たちは、アジトに潜伏しながら攻勢に出るチャンスを伺っていた。やがて、三島財閥とジーシャによる戦争は、苛烈さを増していき、ついに、平八とカズヤの戦いに決着の時が訪れる。
貴様からは全てを取り戻す。戦いとは最後にどちらが立っているか、それだけだ。
決着はついた。
The actual death of Heihachi finally happened. Took 7 story games for it to actually happen.
平八なき今、カズヤを止めることができるのは。
デビルの力を持つ者としてカズヤは俺が殺す。
So this one's possibly going to come down to a Devil v Devil finale.
The tortoise is on here.
There's one just chilling on top of the. So here's the intro video for the game. That's a fancy looking gun. Nina's leader of an army now, it looks like. Brian doing what Brian does. Feng just exists. I didn't see him in the character selection. Come on. Some curiosity behind her character. Why is Paul fighting Law? They're meant to be like best pals, but they always like get in each other's way as well, to be fair. That was awesome. Okay, so now I've watched the videos, we're up to date. You know what, I'm gonna just go straight in with hard, see how it goes. I'll probably struggle. You got to be a lot more defensive in Tekken 7 and hard mode, if I remember right. It's like kind of just counter-attacking. But that's maybe going to be different than this one. I did have to cheese some fights in it. Yggdrasil. Boots and belts. It's Lars.
Mishima Heihachi ga kiete kara hantoshi. Yau yaku tsukanda chance da. Kyou koso sekai no teki o utsu.
You're gonna launch the bike at it. Oh no, he's gonna drive up a wall. What? He is gonna launch the bike at it. I love it. This is so absurd.
さら何の用だ。石が。和也。お前の存在が世界に争いを抜かせ。その戦争を始めたのは貴様だろう。全ては。デビルの血を根絶するためだ。
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, There we go, that's the move I was trying to do. Missiles! That's cheating. Oh, he had wings there. That was awesome. I love how it still uses like the visual styles from back then. Ah, oh, damn. I have no idea what I just did there, but I'm gonna love it. That's pretty cool. Does he though? He's still just Kazuya. Ah, there we go. I crap myself. Fight. don't actually know how to do that and then do the laser. Against the wall. That's not where I want to be right now. Jeez. Oh, I didn't think I was getting the hit there. I think I'm losing this round. I know, that was tough. Oopsies. Okay, that's the new one. Damn. That'll do. What a dick! The end. Everyone died. Raven.
Admiral, a few city blocks have been lost. The top brass has given us attack orders.
C'est inutile. Ignorez ça. Reben, donnez la priorité au sauvetage des survivants.
French. Sounding, anyway.
Vous vous montrez finalement tel que vous êtes vraiment.
I love that every character just speaks their own language.
この世界を牛耳っているのは自ら戦うことを忘れた弱者どもだ。
Steve, Paul. Things have escalated a little. So cinematic. You could make a really cheesy Tekken film out of this kind of stuff. I know they already have in the past, but it's like never worked out to be as good as you want it to be. That's really cool that they've managed to like make real footage looking stuff. Kind of like what Metal Gear Solid does. He's not just missing, he's fully dead. He got chucked into a volcano. If he's somehow in this game, I'm gonna be like, what the fuck? Who is that? achievement! Right. I'm gonna let this next part play out until the battle, and then I'm gonna come off for a bit. I might come back on later, but I'm gonna watch football and stuff. Oh, here we go. Okay, I'll do the first round. Show me your moves! I'll continue that next time I play, whether it's on stream or not. Right now, I'm gonna come off just now for a bit. Tekken ball mode, that's gonna be fun. What else is in this? Fight lounge, arcade quest. Okay, that's what I have been playing. The standard arcade battle as well. Okay, that's good. And online has the standard kind of online stuff. Coolio. Right. Is it options? Yeah, there we go. Exit game. Right, that was a quick first look at Tekken 8. It looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. I'll maybe be back on later today, if not probably tomorrow. Bye-sies.